just bring up my friends online. Huh? She's in there nutting. Bro, they were too. The bros, eh? Led the enemies to me when I'm AFK. And you fellas backed off? Oh. Those ones. Oh, you fellas couldn't back off. My bad. Oh, bro, I remember this part. These, we have to drop down. There's another butcher down on the bottom level. Yeah. Doggy dogs. In Dark Souls, bro, I call them doggy dogs. And I always have, and I always will. Just the doggy dogs. The thing is just on the low level. Yeah, but, oh, you must have, oh. Hold up. I'm coming back. Gotta drop a legend. Bro, that stagger makes such a huge difference, eh? Just creates some separation. Oh, turned up a little bit already. Toast them. NPC. Oh, I'm mate.
Being a sufferer, being eaten alive. Thank you. I am Luensius. Oh. Oh, hello.
I'm just gonna exhaust this for a second. Sweet. Oh, yo. Boy. Sack boy. Sack boy. That shit is weak. Give me that gargoyle helmet. Hold up, dude. I just want to check this. These stats. Oh no, black leather is. Oh, that's too heavy though. Let me just see. That wrong. Water. But we'll go this way. Just in case there's some items to pick up. Not the items. So we don't have to waste our time. Oh, this is where I used to pull the butcher just to fucking make it easier. Bro, you're Inosuke, bro, that's straight Inosuke, bro. Oh, yeah. The fucking leech. They got heaps of them. It's beefy, eh? Yeah, I'll just flame them up or they die immediately. So long to kill Vaughn, and he's so little to kill. Oh, bro. Bro, I got hit by two already. Stop. Picking it in us. So, what I might do is, let Crystal follow us up, and then light this bonfire, and then we light the bonfire for each other, and then we can go to this bonfire. Yep. Oh, bro, I think you fellas might need the master key though. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'll black crystal you out, and then I'll run back to where I summoned you, and then you summon me. And then we'll run back down here again, open that door, then we'll black crystal out, just so that all three of us can have this bonfire. Yeah, summon us. I can just run back now because there's no enemies. I will just... the bonfire. Yeah. I'm just not gonna fight each every leech. The butcher should be dead for real, I think. Instead of just do all the easy boys. Bro, I can meet you fellas halfway too. Well, it's bro, minimal XP. Hardly worth worrying about missing. But I just wanna provide support for the butchers really. Yeah, butchers are permadead. As long as you want to make it. You know, not all these bosses are all compulsory. Alright, we're about to see you fellas very much that little stairs where there's a little gap in the middle. I'll put where I was blocking the door, I will put my summon sign right there. Right, summon sign down, brothers. Here we go. How he messaged me. Go to the PlayStation on. He was like, keen to jump in the chat. I was like, yeah, but me, Luke, and Vinny gonna be doing some solving. He was like, oh, yeah, all good. Yeah, he knows his shit, though. He knows his shit, though. This motherfucker's back. Should just drop down and just free kill this motherfucker straight away. I'm gonna come back up here and drop down. Plunge attacks on. Bro, three plunge attacks? Where is he? Oh, is he? Where are he at? Oh, nah. He's hiding. Yeah, alright. Yeah, bro, bait him out, dude. Not that we need to. When there's three of us, bro, we can just all backstab his ass. Oh, bro, I missed him. I missed him. I landed on him. Oh, bro. And now I'm in the water. Get out of here, man. Bro, do we even want to fight those dudes, G? It's just a waste of time. Let's just fight the butchers and get the bonfire, eh? Yeah, but the Claymore. Claymore's running R1 is some of the best shit. Because it does a spin to one, and it does like a circular horizontal slash. So you can run away from people, and spin. Oh no, oh you're the host. Oh baby, bro, just throw a fire at them. Lock onto them and then throw fire. And they'll drop straight away. They can only drop on you. They can't, like, jump on you once on the floor. Oh, did you not have full health? Yeah, you gotta get back to a bonfire. Yeah, if the host dies, then we get sent back. I mean, just to save time, bro, you don't have to run back. Just be summoned, put yours down, then we'll do the bro next. And then when we finish that... Oh, no, you still got to go and do it later again. Because we've got to kill a boss to get a holo. Oh, it's not too far, bro. We just got to run through the... Sewer tunnel again. I can summon you too. because we haven't, because we both haven't beat the oh, I can't do it there, but I can do it there. Bro, we might have to do this bonfire and call it a night, G. Get us all to this bonfire sparked up and then leave the bros to it. But the good thing is, you folks can progress as far as you want. You can just come back to me and we can get some more souls through my playthrough. And you fellas will be fucking strong as too if you carry on and come back to where I'm at. But it's funny, bro, rolling with the bros. Because when you're playing by yourself is an experience in itself. You're, that feeling of oppression, bro. Yeah. It's because if you're not using a Drake sword, bro, you're putting your stat points into strength to try and bump your damage up. But when you're using the Drake sword, you just pump your fucking HP and stamina. Same place, bro. We'll just get both all of us to that bonfire. Maybe grab me nails. Oh. Oh, yep. Yo, soloing the butchers. Keen. Oh, the bro. Not sharing the XP. Bro, let's jolly co-op farm the XP. The bro's just pushing through solo. He touchy solo, is he? We don't want easy, bro. We want XP. I was gonna say, bro, leave the big cunts and just go and kill those leeches, dude. They're niggly, bro, those leeches, they're fucking all hard. Yeah, nah, you can't. Once you aggro them, bro, they'll chase you down, dude. Yeah, there is, bro. There is, bro. They're weak ass. They're just mini bosses, bro. They're just vice admirals, bro. Oh yeah, bro. In the Valley of the Drakes, we could go and fuck. Oh, I mean, not tonight. We've got the system now there, bro, and yeah, just do it fucking treyway every time, every area, treyway it. Thank you. Which one? Oh, the father face. Yeah, bro. Oh, Big Daddy. Fucking hell, the bros, eh? Yeah. It's some scary shitty. Creepy. Way lighter. I'm gonna use that. See mine? Mine's at the three planks. If you move further in, you'll see them again. Grab one if you want, bro. Grab my one while you're waiting, bro. By the time I'm summoned, the bro will be ready. I'm Nikki out here in with the G banger on, G. Nikki is. That windswept Molly. Sackboy City, G. Bro, Nikki with the sack, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm full Nikki. Bro. Yeah, it is, bro. Bro, Nikki with the sack in this vibe, bro. Bro, take the shield off, too, G. Bro, we got nothing to lose, bro. We can't lose our souls, dude. We don't give a fuck. Bro, I've got got it, G. This is it, bro. Bro, Nakey with the sack, G. And broken sword. Bro, I'm pressing record on this, bro. I didn't want to show Howie this shit. Been aggroed. Oh no, not the arc. Not the two-handed R2 and I hit the wall. That second butchie. Yeah. Bro, did you speak to this NPC? Get those leeches, bro. Gargoyle tail. Yeah, I severed the gargoyle tail, bro. Don't forget, look up. R1 to lock. Oh, stool dropped on me. Amateur. Oh, they don't want to talk. Oh, lucky. This shit bend, bro. Look at this, that's it. Well, I can't even do this. I don't have the right stats, but oh well. Or if you've got pyromancy, you just fucking throw it if you can. Lock up, dude. Look up, lock and throw. Master key, bro, and then spark that bonfire. Yeah, banish us, bro. Black crystal, sorry.